Mushrooms are not your average plants. Mushrooms are so cool. Have you ever walked through a forest and noticed these fascinating little organisms popping up from the ground? They come in all sorts of shapes, sizes, and colors, making the forest floor look like a magical wonderland. From the classic red mushroom with white spots to the more unusual and exotic varieties, mushrooms are truly a sight to behold. They pop up from the ground almost as if by magic. One day the forest floor is bare, and the next, it's dotted with these incredible fungi. It's like nature's own surprise party, and everyone is invited. Urge is nothing short of mesmerizing, and it makes you wonder how they do it. They come in different shapes and colors. Some are tall and slender, while others are short and stout. There are mushrooms that look like tiny umbrellas, and others that resemble coral reefs. The diversity is astounding, and each type has its own unique charm. It's almost as if the forest is a gallery, and the mushrooms are the artwork. But guess what? Mushrooms are not plants. That's right, even though they grow from the ground and have a plant-like appearance, they belong to their own special group called fungi. This makes them quite unique in the natural world. Unlike plants, mushrooms don't rely on sunlight to make their food. They belong to their own special group called fungi. Fungi are a fascinating kingdom of life, separate from plants, animals, and bacteria. They have their own way of living and thriving, which makes them incredibly interesting to study. Fungi play a crucial role in the ecosystem, breaking down organic matter and recycling nutrients back into the soil. Plants need sunlight to grow. They use a process called photosynthesis to convert sunlight into energy. This is why you'll often find plants reaching towards the light, their leaves soaking up the sun's rays. Without sunlight, most plants wouldn't be able to survive. But mushrooms don't need sunlight. Instead, they get their nutrients from the organic matter around them. This means they can thrive in places where sunlight doesn't reach, like the dark, damp forest floor. It's one of the many things that make mushrooms so unique and adaptable. They can grow in dark places. Whether it's a cave, under a dense forest canopy, or even in your basement, mushrooms can find a way to thrive. They have a remarkable ability to adapt to their environment, making them one of nature's most resilient organisms. They like to grow in forests and fields. These environments provide the perfect conditions for mushrooms to flourish. The rich organic soil and the moisture from the forest floor create an ideal habitat for these fungi. It's no wonder that forests and fields are often teeming with a variety of mushroom species. Some mushrooms even grow on trees. That's right, you'll often find mushrooms sprouting from the bark of trees or from fallen logs. These wood-loving fungi play an important role in breaking down dead wood and returning nutrients to the ecosystem. It's a beautiful example of nature's recycling system at work. Mushrooms are a little bit mysterious. Their sudden appearance and unique growth habits have fascinated people for centuries. There's still so much we don't know about them, which adds to their allure. They seem to hold secrets of the forest waiting to be discovered. They seem to appear out of nowhere. One moment, the forest floor is empty, and the next, it's dotted with mushrooms. This sudden emergence is often triggered by rain, which provides the moisture they need to grow. It's like a hidden world coming to life right before your eyes. But don't worry, we'll learn their secrets. Scientists and mycologists, that's what mushroom experts are called, are constantly studying these fascinating organisms. Through their research, we're uncovering more about how mushrooms grow, reproduce, and interact with their environment. It's an exciting field of study, with many discoveries still to be made. Are you ready for a mushroom adventure? Let's go! Grab your boots and your sense of wonder, because we're about to embark on a journey into the world of mushrooms. Whether you're a seasoned mycologist or just curious about these incredible fungi, there's always something new to learn and discover. So, let's dive in and explore the magical world of mushrooms together.
Mushrooms have a secret hidden underground. It's called mycelium. Mycelium is an incredible, intricate network that lies beneath the surface, often unseen by the naked eye. This hidden world is essential for the growth and survival of mushrooms. Mycelium is like a network of tiny threads. These threads, known as hyphae, weave through the soil, creating a vast and interconnected web. This network can stretch for miles, connecting different plants and fungi in a symbiotic relationship. These threads spread out under the ground. They form a complex and dynamic system that not only supports mushrooms, but also plays a crucial role in the ecosystem. Mycelium helps decompose organic matter, recycling nutrients back into the soil. They connect lots of mushrooms together. This connection allows mushrooms to communicate and share resources. Through the mycelium network, mushrooms can transfer water, nutrients, and even chemical signals to one another, ensuring their collective survival. Imagine a spider web, but it's made of white, fluffy threads. This delicate structure is incredibly strong and resilient, capable of withstanding various environmental conditions. The mycelium network is a testament to the ingenuity of nature. That's kind of what mycelium looks like. It's a fascinating sight, resembling a delicate lacework that intertwines with the soil. This intricate design allows mycelium to efficiently absorb and transport nutrients. It's like a secret world under our feet. This hidden network is constantly at work, breaking down organic material and enriching the soil. Without mycelium, many plants and fungi would struggle to survive. The mycelium helps mushrooms grow. By providing essential nutrients and water, mycelium acts as a lifeline for mushrooms. It also helps protect them from diseases and environmental stressors. It soaks up water and nutrients from the soil. Mycelium acts like a sponge, absorbing moisture and minerals that are vital for the growth of mushrooms. This absorption process is crucial for maintaining the health of the ecosystem. It's like a big drinking straw for the mushrooms. The mycelium network channels water and nutrients directly to the mushrooms, ensuring they have everything they need to thrive. This efficient system highlights the remarkable adaptability and resourcefulness of fungi.
Some mushrooms can even glow in the dark. Can you imagine that? It's like something out of a fairy tale or a science fiction movie. These glowing mushrooms, also known as bioluminescent mushrooms, create a magical and otherworldly atmosphere in the forest at night. When the sun sets and the forest is enveloped in darkness, these mushrooms come to life, emitting a soft, enchanting glow that can light up the surroundings. These mushrooms are like little lanterns in the forest. They are so cool. Imagine walking through a dark forest and suddenly seeing these tiny, glowing lights scattered all around. It's almost as if the forest has its own natural nightlights. The glow is not just for show. It serves a purpose in the ecosystem. One type of glowing mushroom is called the ghost mushroom. This mushroom is particularly fascinating because of its eerie, almost supernatural appearance. The ghost mushroom, scientifically known as Omphalotus nidiformis, is found in various parts of the world, including Australia and Japan. Its glow is so bright that it can be seen from a considerable distance in the dark. It glows with a spooky green light, the greenish huesly appearance, making it look like something straight out of a haunted forest. The glow is caused by a chemical reaction involving a substance called luciferin, which reacts with oxygen to produce light. This process is similar to how fireflies glow. Another glowing mushroom is the honey fungus. This mushroom is not only known for its bioluminescence, but also for being one of the largest living organisms on Earth. The honey fungus, or armillaria, can spread over vast areas, forming extensive underground networks of mycelium. It can make a whole forest glow at night. Why do they glow? The bioluminescence of the honey fungus can create a breathtaking spectacle, with entire sections of the forest floor glowing softly in the dark. Scientists have been studying these glowing mushrooms to understand the reasons behind their bioluminescence. Scientists think it's to attract insects. The glow acts as a natural lure, drawing insects towards the mushrooms. These insects play a crucial role in the life cycle of the mushrooms. The insects help spread the mushroom spores. When insects are attracted to the glowing mushrooms, they come into contact with the spores. As the insects move around, they carry the spores with them, helping to disperse them over a wider area. Spores are like tiny seeds that help mushrooms grow new mushrooms. These spores are essential for the reproduction and spread of the mushrooms. By attracting insects, the glowing mushrooms increase their chances of spreading their spores and colonizing new areas. This fascinating interaction between the mushrooms and insects highlights the intricate and interconnected relationships within the forest ecosystem.
Mushrooms are very helpful to nature. They are like nature's recyclers. When trees and plants die, mushrooms help break them down. They turn the dead stuff into nutrients for the soil. It's like magic. The mushrooms turn something old into something new. This helps new plants and trees grow big and strong. So next time you see a mushroom growing on a log, you'll know it's doing an important job.
Did you know that some mushrooms are edible? People eat mushrooms in soups, salads, and pizzas. They are yummy. But remember, never eat a mushroom you find outside. Some mushrooms are poisonous and can make you sick. Always ask a grown-up before you touch or eat any mushrooms. They can tell you which mushrooms are safe. It's best to admire mushrooms with your eyes, not your tummy, unless you're with a grown-up who knows all about them. Mushrooms are pretty amazing, right? They are not plants. They have secret underground webs, and some even glow in the dark. What did you find most interesting about mushrooms? Was it the glowing mushrooms, or the fact that they are nature's recyclers? Tell your friends and family what you learned about mushrooms. Share the magic of mushrooms with everyone. There is so much more to learn about the world of fungi. You can read books about mushrooms. You can even go on a mushroom hunt with a grown-up. Remember to be careful and never touch or eat any mushrooms you find. Just look and admire their beauty. Learning about mushrooms is fun. Who knew that something so small could be so fascinating?
The world is full of amazing things to discover, just like mushrooms. Keep exploring and asking questions. You never know what you might learn next. Did you like learning about mushrooms? Give this video a big thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel for more fun adventures in nature. See you next time.